How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the channel today. So today we're going to be reacting to the brand new anime opening and ending for My Hero Academia Season 5. My Hero is back and my God, I am so excited. I literally cannot wait. This is Season 5. We've been waiting so long and it's finally here. And we've got some brand new anime openings and endings to react to. So I'm so excited. It's been such a while. My channel started with My Hero, so this is where it's all kind of began. So I'm super excited for this. And we've also got the news about a movie coming out in August as well. So everything just seems to be going crazy for My Hero right now, and I cannot wait to get into this. Let me know down in the comments below, so far, what's been your favorite season of My Hero Academia? And also, what is your favorite moment so far in the anime? Let me know down in the comments below. Just heads up, I am going to be reacting to every single episode of My Hero Academia as they come out. So if you guys want to see those reactions, make sure you do hit that subscribe button and hit those like buttons as well, so that I know that you want to keep seeing those. Also, if you want to see the full uncut early access versions of those videos completely in full, my Patreon is live and down in the description below, and it also includes everything from Haikyuu to Naruto to Hunter x Hunter to Attack on Titan, everything else. If you want to see that, the link is down below. I also do live anime reactions over on Twitch as well, so if you guys want to be a part of those, the link to my Twitch is down in the description below. And lastly, I also have a Discord server as well where all the community come together, so if you want to meet other people like-minded like yourselves and talk about stuff like anime, Tamagotchis, biscuits, penguins, I don't know, we're all in there talking about it. So if you want to come and hang out, the link is down below. All right, but that said, let's get straight into it. So guys, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and let's get it. Okay, this feels very My Hero. Such a nice voice. So yeah, we're seeing it's a lot of class 1A versus 1B this year, it seems. Well, for the first half anyway. And his Bakugo in his new drip, looking very nice. Best girl front and center there, of course. I wonder how hype the first half of the season is going to be. I hear the second half is where all the villain stuff comes in, but... Okay, now this boy... I love the new mask he's got. I hope we see a lot of him this season, man. And I imagine we will. Because that one fight with Deku back in season 2, was it? Was so awesome. Animation on point as well, as always. Okay. Oh, okay. So, yeah, because we want to learn more about, you know, the heritage of... One for all, you know. And the fact that they're focusing on these two a little bit tells me it's probably going to go down. Okay, that was a really solid opening. Lots of exciting stuff going on screen. And the track was really good as well. It just felt like a proper awesome anime opening. And I just loved it off the first bat. So that's definitely going to be one that's going to end up coming into my playlist. I love the fact that they kind of focus on certain points there as well. So I feel like, you know, there was little nuggets of where we might go in this season. I'm hoping so. I hear that this season is going to be very much like cut into, not like in terms of like story. So I really hope that we see a lot this season. And, you know, I'm a bit skeptical going in about the whole class 1A, 1B. I hope it's not going to feel a little bit too, like, I hope it's still going to be exciting and hype. And I'm sure it will be because My Hero just does that. But with that said, let's get into the ending. Everyone on their phones right now. Literally everyone on their phones. But I love the color thing that they've got going on. Like, that's kind of like a pastel duo looking thing. This is really nice, this song. You know, in terms of visuals, I'm gonna say that I think I prefer this one over the opening. It just looks nice and it's calm. Look at the All Might. Oh, did you see the Endeavor behind All Might there? Even though Endeavor's the number one hero now. Oh, of course he would have magazines with girls out on the front. I like all the food there was just all hero kind of like indoors. It's pretty cool. Yeah, this is a banger. Yeah, straight up. Yeah, this is I really like this ending. Okay, you know what? I think I like the ending better than the opening. Fry me if you will, but I just think it just had, it was just nice. It was relaxed, but it was also quite creative in it as well. You know, of course, the openings are going to be more hype and everything like that, but the ending, it just had a little bit more, you know, just the character, and it was just nice, and the track fit really well, and I just love the art style in it. So yeah, I'm going to have to say I prefer the ending, but let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. Which one did you prefer, the opening or the ending? And rank them as well, like in terms of all the other openings and endings for My Hero, where would you put those two? Let me know down in the comments below. But like I said, I'm going to be reacting to every single episode of My Hero of the brand new season. So if you are new around here, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below so you don't miss those. And if you want to see the full uncut versions of them before they hit YouTube, my Patreon is live and down in the description below. But until next time, guys, take care of yourselves. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.